Today I'm going to show you how to make this Monat sign out of a pipe cleaner. So all you need is one pipe cleaner of whatever color you want to use. First, you bend it into like a little shape of a circle like this. At one end, you make like a little circle and twist it around. Like that. Then you make it go around again. And you twist it around to make the circle. That's it. You have your little Monat sign.
I'm doing